Marcus, those Nudon parasites got our recruitment video killed. Can you believe it?
Oh, I believe it.
Jimmy Siska's greatest fits? Say it ain't so.
What are we gonna do about it?
Come by the hackerspace when you have a minute, and we'll figure out the best way to pay them back.
Hi.
Marcus, have you looked at our follower count lately?
Yeah, we're making waves.
We've got to make people see Bloom for what it is, Marcus. The longer it takes, the more they rely on CTOS. They'll get used to things the way they are, and then DedSec becomes a conspiracy theory fringe. It won't matter if what we're saying... is true if people don't want it to be.
Yeah, but this is just the start. When we show them the shit that's brewing by... Behind Bloom's doors, they'll join us in droves.
Hey, Marcus, I got something to show you.
Am I gonna like it?
I'm gonna say 30 to 1 odds against.
Then I guess I better get it out the way. See you soon.
New Dawn wants to step into the ring with us. They got our recruitment video killed on all the big social media sites and threatened to sue anyone who hosts it. This is gonna cost us a lot of followers.
DMCA takedown. Annoying.
This is worse than annoying. This is a declaration of war. I will not be censored.
Hey, New Dawn's a fucking scam. Rich people throwing away their money for some elitist circle jerk shit. This could be big for us. I mean, nobody's gonna take the side of those assholes unless they're already members.
We are so gonna cornhole this fake-ass church.
What's cornhole?
Where the corn goes after you eat the corn, Josh.
Oh.
They don't like us using footage of their celebrity whore, Jimmy Siska. So let's start with him. He's our highest-profile spokesperson.
But it's Jimmy Siska. I mean... When I was a kid, I had the Siska glasses, the pop collar. I even knew every line to Open Wounds.
Dude, me too! I even have the lunchbox.
Nice.
Mint condition.
Nice.
Just not Siska, okay? Just anyone but him.
There's gotta be another way, all right? I don't...
He's in town shooting Cyber Driver. I was just thinking maybe we could talk to him. Fuck up his relationship with New Dawn. He can go back to being less of a douchebag.
Then I could go back to wearing my Siska tees without feeling like one.
Wait a minute. You use cornhole as a verb. That doesn't even make sense in the context of you.
Okay, we focus on Siska. New Dawn keeps blackmail records of their celebrity shills, right? We check out the local center, we just need to get in and dig up his file. Everybody in?
In.
I'll round up the locals and I'll meet you there.
Let the cornholing begin.
You heard the man.
Cornhole.
For too long, predators have victimized the weak and the wounded under the guise of religion. The Church of the New Dawn is a scam. Rank in the church is based on financial contribution. Loyalty is bought through blackmail and fear. They believe they are untouchable. That will soon change. DedSec will reveal the secrets and true purpose of New Dawn. You can help. Take up a mask and protest your local recruitment center. Let their leaders know what you think of them online. Join us as we send them a message. No more. DedSec will give you the truth. Do what you will.
Confidential emails has had unexpected consequences for HMP Studios. Contents of the documents expose an ongoing contentious collaboration with Galilei, the company responsible for the expensive high-tech car featured in the studio's latest blockbuster, Cyber Driver. The emails reveal that a studio executive referred to the car as a useless lemon and threatened legal action against the space company. There was good news for HMP Studios, however. Following the hack, interest around the movie spiked, making Cyber Driver the surprise hit of the year. Police say that the studio has yet to press charges against the hacker group. We'll keep you posted.
What's new with you?
Oh, you know the usual. See you around.
Yeah, cool.
Josh, I found another zombie-infested phone.
Does it have CTOS mobile on it?
Yep. Recent update, too.
This is infuriating. I can't figure out what it's trying to do.
I'll stay on the trail.
Just go.
Got another zombie bite.
Nice. I'm starting to understand part of its process. It's trying hard to spread through infected access points.
Why?
I don't know yet. It's definitely Haddock, though. This is organized a lot like the first zombie code, even though the systems are totally different.
Damn, what is he up to? I'll keep looking.
Is what you get!
Ignore me! I'm not the...
I was just taken aback.
My mom's pure Colorado Springs.
No! That's it!
Huh?
What? Oh, shit. Holy shit.
Yes!
Sorry.
Ah!
I thought I could just shut myself off in my apartment. Can't run this long as a time.
Another zombie attack. Through CTOS mobile again, so I think we can confirm the delivery method. Josh, send in the dump to you.
Wait a minute. I think I know what the zombies are up to.
Yeah?
They're infecting other vulnerable phones in close proximity, faking access points to hook in more victims where they can. He's searching for specific keywords, most of them related to Graystrom and military defense technology.
He's building his own little spy network, huh? Does all that data end up somewhere?
This is Haddock.
Yeah, he'll be untraceable that way. But all three of these phones got their update from the same access point. I'm gonna go find it.
I'll work on a cleaner. Wait, do we want to clean it?
Yes. I'm a fan too, but this thing could cause some big problems. Aim for the head, Josh.
Thank you.
tie me up. I promise you're gonna have a good time.
Hell? This is gang territory. Haddock's working with gangs now?
No. Haddock wouldn't work with gangs.
How do you know?
Because the alternative doesn't make any sense. He wouldn't.
Maybe there's more to it. Wait a minute. I don't think this is about gangs at all. This is smart.
Going to fill us in?
Soon. I got a hunch. What you got there?
None of your business.
Who gave it to you?
Some guy. Fuck off.
A guy with a name?
Maybe. Didn't get it. What do you care?
It's, stolen.
So?
Hey, you can keep it. I just need to find the guy who gave it to you. What does he look like?
Wears a lot of black. Hoodie. Saw some gray hair poking out. He's an older guy. It's hard to tell. Spoke real slow and cool.
That's all?
No, he has a little mole next to his dick named Leslie. What the fuck, man? He just handed me a phone, said it was a gift. I didn't take a blood sample, for fuck's sake. Who the fuck are you? Well, what the fuck do you want?
Nothing, man. It's cool. Guys, I found device zero on a homeless guy. Haddock gave him the phone. The man's playing a smart game here. He even picked a guy who camps out right next to a gang hideout so people wouldn't come looking.
Question? Why a homeless guy?
Because he knows a guy will easily spread the zombie virus. Think about it. He goes to mass transit places to beg for money. I bet if we track the first infection points, they map his daily route.
He's spreading it like a biological virus.
Exactly. By the way, he left me a nasty little message. He wants us to back off.
Back off? But I've already got the cleaner ready. It's going to spread fast and clean Zombie 2 off of any phone it reaches. Should I launch it?
It's going to cause us too much trouble if we don't. We'll have to live with Haddock being sore about it, but let's keep an eye out for a way to make it up to him. He would be a strong ally for DedSec.
Thank you.
So then they switch over to the story about a gangbanger up in Oakland. You seen it?
Uh-huh. His arrest is pretty damn public.
What I don't get is how they let him go on for so long anyway. I mean, his house was just full of cocaine. And all the neighbors said they'd been reporting him for months. And the police had never even bothered with a drive-by. I mean, what is this world coming to?
Ambulance. It's an emergency.
Thank you.